Hi there, thanks for joining us here on a Sunday, and a wet Sunday it is, with a moisture feed coming in from our south off the Atlantic Ocean. And that moisture feed, look at that heavy batch of rain. It's like a conveyor belt of rain pushing into the state today. It does mean showers, downpours, and even the chance of a couple of thunderstorms as we go through the day today. Here's our short range guidance showing those heavier downpours moving through at times, coming up from the south and pushing northward. And yes, there could be some rumbles of thunder in there as well, although the main characteristic of the day is warm, humid, and rainy, that's for sure. Now, as we get to the afternoon, these showers do start to get a bit more scattered in nature. Still, the chance of tropical downpours at times, but it will at least be less widespread this afternoon into this evening for a while, and then more showers a possibility. Let's look at tonight into Monday, more scattered showers and downpours at times. And then Monday, there could be a whole bunch more of it all over again. As you see, off and on again, locally embedded downpours and maybe some rumbles of thunder on Monday as well. Tuesday, we could get a little bit of a break as we start the day, some clouds, and then look at this, even some chances of a little bit of sunshine before an afternoon shower or thunderstorm possible again. So in terms of chances of precipitation, obviously today 100% chance, about an 80% chance tomorrow, and then widely varying throughout the rest of the week. Tuesday, a little bit less of a chance. Wednesday and Thursday, a decent chance of showers and thunderstorms. And then Friday and Saturday, better. Still the chance of a few showers, but a lot better. How much rain could we see in the next day or two? Well, this is today and tomorrow, and there could be anywhere from half an inch to an inch to as much as 2 or 3 inches in some areas of much needed rain. And it does look like we will be delivering on that. Today's temperatures topping off in the 70s. Very humid conditions out there tonight. Warm, muggy, and humid. Most places don't sink much below 70 or the upper 60s. And for Monday, more shower chances and perhaps a thunderstorm or a downpour. Muggy and warm yet again. The extended forecast showing, wow, look at that. That's a lot of rain chances. The lowest chances will be on Tuesday. And then again, toward the end of the week, Friday and Saturday, the lowest chances of rain or the best chance of at least getting some sunshine in there at times. But today and tomorrow, Wednesday, Thursday, those are the chances that are the highest. Stay dry and best of luck if you have any plans for today. Stay tuned. We'll keep you up to date.